a nigga been thinking. I put a 4 in a 20 ounce, a nigga been drinking. If you with the squad, I give you my heart, a nigga, I mean it. I was fighting some demons.
Yo, what's up, Just Like? Cool, man, you did what I'm saying, or you do what I'm saying. Welcome back to another banger video, man. If you have not turned on notifications, man.
Jesus Christ.
Make sure you do so you never miss a banger video. You know what I'm saying? It's today, y'all. Today, man, we got some Lil Papa. You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna be talking too much. You know what I'm saying on this, man? Because there's nothing really too much to say. Nothing like that. No shade or nothing like that. But for me, you know what I'm saying? In my opinion, because I only reacted to him once and y'all blew up the motherfucking video. You know what I'm saying? Y'all blew up the video, y'all ran up the views, y'all did all that stuff. Thank you guys so much for supporting me in that video, man. But y'all, today, man, we got some Lil Papa Bird View, man, official music video, you know what I'm saying? And the cool part is he's by himself. The last time I reacted to him, I think he was with somebody else, man. And he was really the star of the whole thing, man. I was like, what, bro? You sound harder than the dude that, you know what I'm saying? You were the collab, but you sound harder than, you know what I'm saying?
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
I really enjoyed that video, but like I said in all my videos, man, let me know some more artists in the comment section below. Let me know some more song challenges, pranks, you know what I'm saying? And if you guys don't want to do that, you already know what to do, man. Come on. Just let me know some more little Papa in the comment section below, you know what I'm saying? That's only one person. I know y'all could do that, but y'all already know, though. It gotta be a banger, you know what I'm saying? It gotta be a banger, y'all. Don't be sending me no McDuke or McDuke, no trash or McTrash. Y'all know what I'ma do. It's that simple.
What the fuck? Stop playing.
And then I'ma keep it pushing, you know what I'm saying? Like I say in all my videos as well, though, man. This video has 150,000 views, and it was posted 2 days ago. But he only has 112,000 subscribers, so this gotta be a they're saying this gotta be a banger, y'all. With all that being said, man, like I said, bro, I'm not gonna be talking too much, you know what I'm saying? I'm finna just get straight into the video. And I told y'all, man, we back on the 3 videos a day. So with all that being said, man, you already done it. Let's try it up. Let's try it up. Let's go, babe. Come on, little Papa.
They heard that click clack. Ask him what he did it for. He did it for get back. Get boom. Don't nobody move. You get your shit back. They don't die and put him in the shit bag. Just lay low and get cash. Know the bad diff. And fuck the off. They must ain't learn from the last. My fist good in the hood. I ride past niggas. And all my niggas know that I split my last one. If it's 200 on the dash, I ride fast. And bitch, we drag racing. And I got some bad in it. My jeans ain't cost that much, but I got a lot of cash in it. I use this same cash to turn a nigga past 10. And now we doing more. And this a trend, give a fuck about your fashion. That same bitch you just bought gon' be the same one you was last by the bagging, toe tagging. Put a nigga up in shams doing all that capping. I ain't the one doing the killing, I'm the one rapping. Laugh not, cry later, I'm the one laughing. Better think before you speak and practice what you preach. Cause the last nigga didn't left blood in the street. Stepping over leftover slugs in the street. Be a whole lot of leftover slugs when it's beach. Whole lot of leftovers, yeah, that come from niggas getting stepped on. Wonder was it worth losing your bruv, don't be caught leaving that nasty whole crib. You should have slept on. Hell yeah, I regret it that day. I fucked the check on. Fucking wings stressing that same shit. You lose the rest on. Babe, little boys, you scared of. They pay your extortion. I done did it all in the pair of Air Force. Rubber on. We don't even get to think about abortion. Another home. What I'm working on. Bitch, I need a fortune. My garage. Bitch, I'm living large. Rari's in the court, but I'm dreaming. Shit ain't what it seems when you think. Caught him slipping, he had his eyes closed. Bitch, nigga, stop blinking. I'm trending, my name ringing. Nigga, what you mean? Everything I drop be good. I keep everybody fiending. Like, Papa, when you gon' drop?
Bruh, I ain't gonna lie. He's snapping right now. He's going crazy, yo. He's going crazy right now, man. I don't know if he not signed yet, but he need to do a feature with G Herbo, my nigga. He need to do a feature with G Herbo and Lil Durk, man. He gonna go crazy, bro. I already see it, man.
Right now, and I heard an investigation too about the bite size. I might take the doze off the G if it's nice. My dog said he wanna roll, okay, cool, brain is dice. Ooh, we knocking dice. He's on the mood if the ice. Promise with these pictures I got, you gon' strike out. Bad little bitch around the way, I be the bike guy. Peep shit with my third eye, left and right eye. Peep shit with a bird eye, I got a bird view. My brother left the dope game alone, he can't serve. Wanna feature a verse, nigga, that's who you refer to. Love the bitch alone, the toll, I don't deserve you.
I ain't gonna lie, like, that lip singing right there, that was kind of off. That was kind of off, feel me? But we gonna let that slide, though. Saying, but before I get into all that, like I'm saying on my videos, man, for all my new subscribers, man, all my OG subscribers, man, when I get hyped at the end of the song, man, you guys should expect me to say this is a banger, you know what I'm saying, in a high rating. But before I get into all that, like I'm saying on my videos, let me know what you guys rate this song in the comment section below. Let me know how you guys feel about this song too, man, because I rate this song as solid. Bro, I rate this song a solid little 8, bro. This was a banger, you know what I'm saying? This was a banger, y'all. I really like his energy, man. I like the flow. I like the beat, you dig what I'm saying? He's an underground rapper, y'all. That's crazy. What? My God, how are you underground? Somebody needs to sign him or do something big with this, man. You dig what I'm saying? Like I'm saying on my videos as well, man. Let me know some more artists in the comments section below. Let me know some song challenges, pranks, you dig what I'm saying? But if you guys don't want to do all that, man, come on. Y'all know what to do, nigga. Come on. Just let me know some more little papa in the comment section below. You know what I'm saying? That's only one person. I know y'all could do that, but y'all already know though. It gotta be a big, you know what I'm saying? It gotta be a baby. Y'all can't be seen to be no big dookie or big duke, no trash or big trash. It's that simple. I told y'all, man, we is back on the grind. You know what I'm saying? We is back on the grind, man. I hope you guys really did enjoy this video, bro. I'm really gonna be grinding, man. I'm not gonna be slacking, man. I just feel like I've been slacking, bro. So, like, I ain't gonna be doing that no more, man. Like, I'm really gonna be on my shit, like, wake up in the morning, because, like, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, man. I just be tired, man. Like, it'll be 8 o'clock, and I'll be like, nope. 8:10, nope, I'll skip the alarm clock to 8:15, skip the alarm clock to 8:20, skip the alarm clock to 8:30.
Nigga!
You know what I'm saying? I'll just keep skipping it. And then sometimes I'll wake up at like 10 o'clock and then do a video at like 12 and then edit it at 5 and then post it at 9. That's why y'all get the 9 video. Like, I gotta stop doing that shit, bro. I'm waking up back on my grind, 8 in the morning, record, edit, post. It's that simple. But with all that being said, man, you already know though. It's your boy, Just Like Vince, man. I'm out, y'all. Peace.